Hey, look, it's our loving fan! Oh, shit!
Harley!
Kid details, I'm telling you, they get dumber and dumber as the years go by.
How was your drive, boys?
Not good. Flegel nearly ran over a child.
It wasn't my fault!
Someone's reflex subroutine needs a little tweaking, hmm? We'll start with you, Drooper. Hmm?
Fine. Should've start with Flegel, just saying.
Hey!
No, tell Props I'm coming to them.
Sup, Icky?
Snorky, you nasty.
Guys, we have to get Drooper out of Mr. Waldenscheid's fence.
Oh no, not Mr. Waldenscheid.
Why don't we just leave him there? He's a big doofus.
Bingo!
Alright, alright.
Hey, buddy!
Have you heard the good news?
HP saved!
Why don't you spin it, Drooper? Might be the last time you ever do.
Okay, Stevie.
Well, get to it, man.
Jesus, Bingo, give me a break!
Oh, look, it's my castmates.
What's up, Stevie?
I was just drinking a toast to our cancellation.
Wait, you're joking, Rod?
The show's done.
Oh, I guess you're not.
Because the network thinks you suck. Cheers to you. I've hated every minute of working with you assholes.
Interesting.
Yo, Stevie, I want to have a word with ya.
You gotta be kidding me.
No, I'm not.
Carl's stupid update didn't work. Big surprise.
I thought it was pretty good.
Get the hell out of here.
Gotta try a bit more than that, Tommy Wiseau. Douche. Hey, Stevie! You hungry? Cause I got a treat for ya! How's the taste, you scrawny bitch?
Hi, I'm Harley. This is my friend Zoe.
Hey there, whatever your names are.
Why is Drooper all wet?
Hey, that's none of your business. There's a reason we keep these things private. There, now we can just forget what I just said a minute ago.
Where's Snorky?
I don't know, he probably went off to take a shit somewhere.